Hi everyone, Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com and stores.ebay.com/JaspysHobbyland. This is a recap video for eBay break number 3 of 2017 Bowman Chrome Baseball 12 box hobby edition on a Saturday night. This recap is just autographs only. Anderson Tejeda for the Rangers, Jameson Fisher for the White Sox, Luis Arraez, Albert Abreu, Yankees. I don't know why I sleeved this up. There's Chris Sale. That snuck in there. I guess just out of force of habit. Mitchell White, same with Desmond Lindsay. Wander Javier for the Twins. That Mitchell White purple, by the way, was 009 out of 250. Jameson Fisher, refractor autograph, 388 out of 499. Alberto Tirado for the Phillies. Robert Gsellman for the Mets. Jazz Chisholm right there for the Diamondbacks. Nice. Luis Alexander Basabe, 37 out of 99 for the White Sox. This is pretty cool. The orange, 20 out of 25. Nice retro look there. Cole Stobe for the Phillies. Nice Ulysses Gurriel for the Astros. That was pretty strong. 88 out of 99. Nice on-card auto there. Jorge Ohna, Friars, Griffin Jacks, Twins, 110 out of 499. Torrey Hunter Jr., yes, that's his kid. Right there. Angels, Chi Wee Hu, refractor autograph, 17 out of 499 for the Rays. Tomas Nito, autograph for the Metropolitans. Josh Boers, redemption, Dodgers. Mitchell White, another Dodger, base auto. Felix Jorge, Twins, 137 out of 150. Noah Syndergaard, orange, that was worth doing, 10 out of 25 right there. Braden Bishop, Mariners. Nice, Bowman Chrome Sensation, Kevin Maitan, 18 out of 50. Nice. And Nick Gordon, Green Shimmer, 36 out of 99. And Heath Quinn for the Giants. And last but not least, across the bay, Max Schrock for the Oakland A's. And there you have it, folks. That's the recap video for eBay break number 3 of 2017 Bowman Chrome Baseball Hobby Edition. Busted open on a Saturday night, the 30th. Thanks very much, everyone. Joe for JaspysHobbyland.com and stores.ebay.com/JaspysHobbyland. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.